Hey everybody and welcome back to our Project Zomboid Let's Play, and as you can see I am not starting in the same area where I left off, as I started recording without doing an audio and visual check, so I've lost about 20 minutes to maybe half an hour of footage. And that always hurts me so much to say, so I should know better by now, but I was feeling kind of arrogant with my setup. I didn't feel like I needed to do it. All you missed is me getting kind of beat up on by this zombie here, which I then killed, and I found this logging plant not too far away from my house, and I've really just been looking around, just picking off a zombie here and there, not really doing anything too special, so it may even be better that I lost in the last 20 minutes. So it was really just me like rambling. I talked a little bit about wanting to do a Dark Souls, Scholars of the First Sins playthrough. And not much, then the phone rang. So I had to go and answer the phone, and after I answered the phone, came back, actually did my audio and visual check. It turns out I wasn't actually recording. So actually this time I am doing some, oh god. We're doing some fraps, and I'm going to try a new editing technique. So I might be able to get the quality of fraps without the file size of fraps, which would be great. I just don't know if I can do it yet. So this might be the only episode that I try this in, and if it works, I'm going to do it with every episode. If it doesn't work, well, we'll keep on using OBS, because OBS works pretty well. Only OBS is kind of like a, how would you say, it's like a, it's not like an advanced recording program, but you do need to know a thing or two about computers to use it effectively, which unfortunately I don't really know too much. That was a gunshot that might call some zombies over here, or in the direction of wherever that shot came from. So I was looking through the buildings here at this logging facility, looking for a cot or something, like a bed, any kind of bed that I can sleep on. Because I'd like to make this place my home base. And I can actually turn on the lights here. So I did it in a different factory, so why not do it here? I'm getting hungry, I'm gonna eat something. Oh yeah, I found a pistol. Oh man, I hate having to I hate that I lost some recording footage. But you know, that's not me. That is me. So I am one of the worst YouTubers you're ever going to see. Surely not the worst, but one of them. So things like that will happen. Actually, no, I'm not that bad. Like, I could still be down with 360p videos and audio. It only plays out of one microphone, or not microphone, speaker, or earbud, head, whatever you listen to. Different people listen to these videos using different devices. I prefer our headphones myself, little earbuds to block out all the other noise, which unfortunately I'm not using right now. I have to wear these massive headphones. Really make my ears really hot. Some chairs here, I can always sleep on those. So this is Project Zomboid. I don't really have any commentary about the game. It is what it is, it's a zombie survival game. I'd rather not like overly explain things, like most of it's pretty straightforward. I'm not going through all of these crates and everything right now because I'm more concerned like finding like a cot or something and clearing out the zombies. I can go through all of these crates later. Maybe some of it off camera even because it'll be awfully boring to watch. Of course, I could always just record it and throw it up on the YouTubes. God damn. Ben, you get tired real fast. Let's take a break here. Rest, my child. This might only take like an hour or so. I guess we gotta speed up time. And I may sleep here. Like in this specific building. Actually, no, I can't because that door is open. So I have to find, at least find a building that doesn't have an entrance that I can't close up. I better take out this zombie as well. Mean to hit the trees. Okay, it's gonna get up. Unless I killed it. Yeah, I think I killed it. I was gonna lead it away from the trees so I'm not banging on the trees. Okay, I think I need to go and make my way to a house and I can come back here later. Because it's starting to get late. It's almost 6. And unfortunately, this might actually be kind of a shorter episode. So I find Zomboid episodes tend to be around 20 to 30 minutes. That's how long a typical day tends to take. I try and keep them 15 minutes long each. But that's not always doable. But because we started this one midday, I'm probably still gonna call it quits at the end of this day. We leveled up back there, didn't we? And our status is okay. After taking some damage from the zombie off screen. I think I can get all of these. Accuracy, maintenance, sprinting. I really need the sprinting and all of that. I'm getting drowsy though, as you can see. I just need a house. I think. Yeah, this is the path that I came in on, I'm pretty sure. So there'll be little houses down this way. This is like a test episode anyway. Just to see if like fraps. Like if I can use fraps in a different program to make the file sizes really, really tiny. Instead of like the normal like 20 gigabytes per episode that fraps likes to. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna say this isn't the way that I came. But it still might be the best way to go. Maybe I can get through here without alerting any of the neighbors. Do I want to go through there? Okay, I'm a little bit lost, I gotta admit. There's some pavement over here. So I know the logging company is always going to be in that direction. And I know houses will always be in this direction. I stand by saying, like, the music is by far one of the best parts of this game. There's nothing here. This episode is actually kind of turning into the exact same thing that the last episode was. So if you're like worried you missed something, Don't be, because this is all that I... Oof, didn't see you. This is all I really did in the last episode. I ran around, you know, like, trying to find something, and I didn't really find anything, and it was really just a big waste of time. Should be houses down here. But it's just a bunch of trees in the end. In the end. I'll let you finish that. We can call that our first collab. Just you and I. Me and the viewer. Okay, so here's some houses, which I was looking for in my... I don't know, I'm not proud of this episode, but I guess I'm more proud of it than the last episode. So I've got that going for me at least. Now I just need to find a safe house. And I don't mean like a safe house. I mean like a house that is safe to sleep in. Which is almost the same as a safe house when you break it down. This area is so populated though. Luckily, the zombies aren't super hard. I will increase the difficulty of the game if it still allows you to do that. The more playthroughs I go through. Assuming for some reason I just don't decide to stop Project Zomboid forever. Which many of you may have believed that I thought I did. I think that's clear enough for me to try to sleep in here now. Where's the door? There it is. Do we have a proper bedroom? Yeah, that looks like a bed. Not much of one, but a bed still the same. Let's get something under the fridge. Cherries, because cherries are great. We're gonna eat that. It's a little early to go to bed, though. Let's be honest. But we are tired. We are gonna... Well, let's first... Oh, my God, no. I've got to deal with this. Whatever that is making a lot of noise. Might have been this one here. And now I might need to deal with these ones. No, I don't think that they are coming. And I think the bedroom actually doesn't have a window, which is great. Providing the house doesn't get surrounded in the middle of the night. So we're gonna put Ben to bed right now and call this an episode, though it wasn't much of one. I apologize for that, but the footage that I lost, you know, we're not missing anything. Anyway, I love you all very much. Thanks for watching the video. Please rate, subscribe, and comment. You know, all the usual stuff that YouTubers ask you to do. And I will see you in the next one.
Bye.